Hey guys, this is RZB coming to you with Hitman 2. And right now we're just taking out a couple contracts here, so let's look and see what we can do here. Let's see. Huh, fruit. Interesting. Alrighty. Let's see. Let's go down here. And go past that camera here. Oh, there we go. Let's try going this way. Okay, interesting.
Sierra Knox, over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race. Just got to pick up the documents from my van. I had to knock out a guy and steal his flamingo outfit. Now I can't find my car keys.
Yeah, I know he's done.
I think I lost them in the scuffle, but the real mascot is still over there. Now I'm getting them, I've got them. Now I'm getting them. Bye-bye money. I don't know. I need to figure something out.
Stay still.
Oh, my.
Jumped me. He stole my man. Hey, yo, did you find some keys over there? Oh, man, you're a real lifesaver. Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna wait for him to get to a certain point.
Feeling better?
Yeah, thanks. Doctor gave me some sort of vitamin hydration, normally reserved for the drivers. Fixed me right up.
What, like doping?
No, it's for after the races.
Let's see here.
The race is entering its final lap, 47.
The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Ah. All right, we're game two. Too worked up on this. Let's end this quickly. Yeah. Let's make sure they're not looking either one. There we go.
Feel safe, sir.
Well, go get out of the way so I can go and do what I need to do. Come on. There we go. Now let's just end it all completely here. Aww. I was hoping he'd kill her with it, but nah, he didn't. Okay. There we go.
Next up, Robert Knox.
Oh, wait, no. There we go. Yeah, let's just do all these guys right here and put them all down the hole. Don't need people getting suspicious. Let's get rid of this guy. Let's see here. Let's go over here, shall we?
Keep security tight.
Hey. And so far, so good. Event crew, now we're good.
I need to determine the extent of your injuries first.
Oh, of course I am. Well, I guess we're gonna get in another way. Yep, sure is.
Good day to you, sir.
Mm-hmm. Let's see here. Where are you? Uh-oh. That's not it. Okay. So, where? There we go. Huh. Okay, where is Robert Knox? He is somewhere. There you are. Huh.
Robert Knox's calendar shows a meeting with a Ted Mendez, a defense funding consultant with the U.S. military. Must be related to that robot. Maybe you can find Mendez somewhere.
The reply back can be positive.
Let's see if we can. He's so close. Oh, he's starting to really upset me here. Okay. Oh, it's too many. This isn't a good spot to do it in. Everyone can see me.
Okay, McInnes, let's run this test. You're sure you fixed all outstanding issues with the microactuator?
Yeah, boss, I'm sure. Checked an hour ago. All lights are green. And this fella will make your special place all tingly. But listen, there's something we should talk about.
What? There's a problem, so help me God.
Well, it's just that we still don't know what the cause of last week's accident was. I looked over everything, and I just can't nail it. Something about the console, but I'm not sure what.
So?
Well, a man died.
Yes, that was quite unfortunate. I believe legal has resolved the matter with life. Well, we don't.
Well, more importantly, it feels like the biometric scanners aren't 100%. If you really want to go ahead and... We should at least make sure the console can't fail. Not exactly tamper-proof.
So fix it. Look, McInnes, I'm counting on you here. I'm literally putting my life into your hands with
you. Okay. Uh-oh. That's not good.
Could really go for a snack right now.
Ah, this is just frustrating.
Full of complex skin texture analysis and ultrasonic 3D information capture to ensure the right targets are taken down every time.
Yeah, now if I could just find. I need to get rid of his bodyguard.
This pivotal moment in modern conflict solution. Imagine infiltrating.
Oh, that's not good.
Striking a fatal blow only to slip away unseen. Yeah, that's more like it.
Uh-oh. Really? There you go. Go after it. Oh. Oh no.
Hey, you didn't hear me, sir?
God damn it!
Say what?
Oh. Ugh. Yep, this is not good. We gotta figure something out here. Okay, so I gotta figure out how to disrupt this little shindig here. Witnesses. There we go. We already did that. Okay. So now that leaves me with okay, see what we got here. Huh.
Christ's sake.
Who?
Are you accountable for this mess? Yeah, you. What's this Joker up to, anyway? You know him? Hey, you.
Whoa.
No sudden.
Both targets down. Well done.
There we go.
Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Shooter on the scene! Find him!
Let's get out of here. Ugh. There you go. There you go. Enjoy all that, people. Dropping all the guns in my wake. Isn't that fun, people? Alrighty. Well, we took care of damage control. I mean, there were some negative problems, but we took care of it, and yeah, I mean, there you go. Ouch. I mean, no, that probably wasn't my best at all, but it is what it is. That's what I'm going to go with right now. I'll try better next time, but I got tired of waiting. It was getting kind of annoying. But yeah, this is RZB coming to you with Hitman, just having some fun playing around. And yeah, hope you all have a good afternoon and enjoy your weekend. RZB out.